हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल ज्योग्राफी गुरु। दिस इज़ द फिफ्थ एपिसोड ऑफ क्लास टेंथ हिस्ट्री चैप्टर नंबर 3 नेशनलिज्म इन इंडिया। इन द प्रीवियस एपिसोड इन द ईयर 1919 वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द टू इम्पोर्टेंट इंसिडेंट्स। फर्स्ट वन वॉज द रोलेट एक्ट, वाई इट वॉज इनेक्टेड एंड वेन इट वॉज इनेक्टेड एंड वाई इट वॉज क्रिटिसाइज। देन वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द जलियांवाला बाग इंसिडेंट, वट हैपन इन दैट इंसिडेंट and why and how Indian people criticized that incident. So far, we have covered our journey from 1915 to 1919. In today's episode, we are going to discuss about the very important incident of 1920, that is Khilafat Movement. Let's begin. Khilafat Committee and the Khilafat Movement. First World War had ended with the defeat of Ottoman Turkey. And a harsh peace treaty was imposed on the Ottoman Emperor or the Khalifa, the spiritual head of the Islamic world. So, First World War, at the end of the First World War, in the First World War, Turkey had to face the defeat, and at that time, the Sultan of the Turkey was also known as the spiritual head of the Muslim world. Spiritual head of the Muslim world, or we can say that the Khalifa of the Muslim world. A rumor spread that the Khalifa or the Sultan of Turkey was misbehaved. Just rumor tha, afwah phail jaati hai. And to defend the Khalifa's temporal powers, because the rumor spread that the Khalifa was misbehaved, to oppose the British government and to support Khalifa and to oppose the British government, a Khilafat Committee was formed in Bombay in March 1919 by the Indian Muslim. So again, we are recapitulating that what happened. In the First World War, Turkey had to face the defeat. And at that time, the Sultan of the Turkey was known as the head of the Muslims and he was known as the Khalifa. So a rumor spread that the Khalifa was misbehaved. So to oppose the British government, to protest against the British government and to support the Khalifa, a Khilafat Committee was formed in Bombay in March 1919 by the Indian Muslims. Young Muslim leaders like Muhammad Ali and Shaukat Ali led that movement against the British in India, which is called as Khilafat Movement, or usse Khilafat Movement kaha jata hai. Gandhiji saw this as an opportunity to bring Muslims and Hindus under the umbrella for the unified national movement. Gandhiji saw this as a golden opportunity to unite both the Hindus and Muslims by supporting the Khilafat Movement. So at the Calcutta session of the Congress Party in September 1920, he convinced the other leaders of the Congress Party that there is a need to start a non-cooperation movement in support of Khilafat as well as for the Swaraj too. So Gandhiji and Congress Party decided to launch a nationwide movement to support the Khilafat movement as well as to achieve the Swaraj. So that was the Khilafat movement, as we have discussed that why it was launched, when it was launched, who were the main leaders, and why did Gandhiji and Congress Party decide to support the Khilafat Movement and how they supported the Khilafat Movement. That's all in this episode. I hope that you are going well and you are getting everything. Thank you. Bye bye. Have a nice day.